The World Forestry Congress offers an opportunity for the delegates to see the trends in thinking about global forests and how they contribute to the lives of the people. It's also a big opportunity for me to interact with other delegates from the world and see their thinking on how forestry is affecting the lives of our people, especially in the African continent. Locally controlled forest businesses, in my own thinking, they offer the greatest opportunity for the African people to fight poverty, to create employment, to improve their livelihoods and household incomes. And we consider the small businesses across Africa as one of the biggest private sectors that needs an enabling environment for it to thrive and for the farmers to operate properly so that they get maximum benefits from their forest enterprises. I have a lot of hopes for African forests, especially on the areas of sustainable management of forests by the local communities. And that's where we are hoping to connect all the forest and farm producers across Africa through the African Forest Enterprises Connect Network, so that we can have a knowledge network that is able to provide services to all these producers across the continent. And our hope is that through the AfriConnect, we are able to engage positively with stakeholders, either in the private sector, in the public sector, within the CSOs and the producer organizations themselves, so that you have a common understanding of value addition and how we can access markets for the forest and forest products.